today on streaming. Today I'm streaming again a couple of days. Come here then. Yeah, come to Bobby.
Oh, you got your own.
Come on, shut up. Yeah, I'm gonna invite some friends. It's on Mum's bed.
Where?
It's on Mum's bed, look. Cards on Mummy's bed.
White one. These are 3 month membership.
I'll put extra.
Yeah, these are 3 month membership.
Woo! Alright, Bobby, if you go over to Brandon's and get your controller, you can link it up to it.
I don't know how to do it.
I do. Just take this bill, so go over to Brandon's, go get your controller. Hello my one viewer. How are you doing today? Write down my viewer. Type down in the comments if you're doing okay today. And let me know how your day's gone. You're enjoying your Saturday? It's Saturday today. Well, for me it's Saturday, okay? Thanks, crazy. Love you, man. Give me a coin or something. This is pissing me off. I can't get the fucking code off. Also, can you give me a coin or something? Like something I can. Thanks, man. Can you like spread the word on Facebook saying that I'm live and like come watch my stream, please? Please, man. Will you do that for me? What does the code say?
Could you play on yonder?
If you guys want. Thanks, man. Go spread the word, bro.
Yeah.
You guys.
I love you, talk, bro.
He says, love you too, bro.
Love ya.
This is Michael.
That's not.
That Crazy Dark Magic is Michael. Oh, yeah. Guys, go subscribe to Crazy Dark Magic. He's a good friend of mine. If you haven't subscribed to him already, I advise you do, because he is a good YouTuber, and I think he needs the love that he deserves. Bobby, let's look up your controller. Yeah, we'll type in this code. If you guys want free codes, that this. Did you guys get that?
L7294688.
How did you? Yeah, you just gave out your thing, your PSN code.
No, I didn't.
You did?
Because it's 7778321.
It's not 7783.
It's.
Don't say it out loud.
Jesus said that. It's HJQQB.
Oh my god, are you dumb, Bobby? Marsh just gave. Stop, Marsh!
I just gave it out, just said it. That's what the second code. Michael! Do you want a PSN code?
No, because he's an Xbox.
Give me!
Bobby, pass me the other wire!
Xbox code.
Shut up, Mark.
X7910 4
8-7-3.
Thanks, man. To me, it's not coming up that you're viewing the video, but okay. But you'll probably refresh in a minute. Just trying to hook Bob B up to it.
And my friend got Madison.
Painting name Madison. I know you want to talk from Madison. Sorry, guys. I just need to do something quickly for Bobby.
Then I can play for 3 months.
Mine runs out in 2 days, so Bobby, you're doing good for yourself. Redeem codes.
No,
if you guys want this code, it's one go right on the screen. But I'll probably be done by the time you get it. But obviously you guys can't see this.
Two.
J-G-D-E-D-3.
Confirm.
And now Bobby has 3 months of online. Welcome to the online gang, Bobby.
For 2 days until yours run out.
Yay! I'm gonna have to...
Tomorrow's my teacher's birthday! My one-on-one.
Well done, good for her. Now, Bobby, look what you can do. Now you have the PlayStation Plus.
Yes.
You can go on, like, you can, like, check the games. Like, exclusive discounts. Look, you can get free games. You can get games for cheaper than other people will.
I want to get that one.
But you ain't got no money on your account. Look.
I choose the really good one
because
that was only
£2.54.
Yeah.
But
that one's even a slower one.
But look, if you go to the members area, you can see that the free games they're doing this month. And they're going to be updating it so we can get more games. And the more games, the longer we're with it, the more games you get. So you're going to take your controller.
The games are really, really crap. Don't. On the shit game.
I am back, guys. Sorry about that. And Bobby's joining. Then I'm going to invite some of my friends into the session. Is Brandon on? Or is he?
No, he's not on. No, not Ninja Blue. Fudge
it. You're giving out their names like a fucking OG. It's like, I don't give a fuck what other people do. As long as I'm okay, everything's going to be cool. And game alert. Also, guys, go subscribe to Mini Mockingbird. He's also such a good friend of mine. And yeah, if you like Minecraft, leave a like on this video.
If you like COD,
leave a like. Sorry about that, guys.
Subscribers.
I was just explaining to my mum how YouTube works.
No.
People subscribe to content makers that they like, basically, mum. And basically, if you like someone and you like what they post on YouTube, you'll subscribe to them, and that way they can like get more popular. And right now I've got 16 subscribers. I'm crazy Dark Magic. How many subscribers do I have right now? And if I, mum, am I able to play out tomorrow? It depends if I can get my room bomb. Also,
I got five.
Yeah. Crazy. How many subscribers do I have at this moment in time? And yes, I will be playing out tomorrow. Oh, I have 19 subs. I am more popular than I think I was. I'm more popular than I thought I was. Look at me just rolling in with 19 subs. How many do you have, Mike? Like 3? Hopefully that can get boosted up to about my amount if the people who subscribe to me are watching this video. And yeah.
I'm coming.
Yeah. Yes, Mike. You have full yeah. How do I get that? How am I laughing at the misfortune of the book? Are you basically saying that he's poor? Are you saying he's poor? Yeah, so? Just because not a lot of people know him on YouTube doesn't mean he's misfortunate. It just means people haven't come across his channel.
Oh, look at this.
Because I'm one of his basically all his subscribers are people that he knows.
Hello, doggy.
Ain't that right, Mike?
Hold up.
Doesn't that mean he's not racist? Because he's down. Wait. What are you saying, Bobby? It is. What do you mean, yeah, it is? What? I don't understand your band tablet. Tell me what this is about. Man's got mad links, isn't it, fam? Shh, man, I'll just sound like Brandon then. The high-pitched squeaking voice. Hey, guys.
Stop making fun of Brandon.
No, Bobby, I know you don't want me to make fun of your boyfriend. It's for the views, bro. Just doing it for the views.
Brandon's gonna not be your friend.
I mean, you're a subscriber. Yeah, I know. Everyone in here is your subscriber, you know. Adam, because someone subscribed to me and they live in Italy.
Yo.
Bitch, the fuck? Get the fuck out of the house. Bobby just forwarded it and she's like squidbreading it all over YouTube.
Yeah.
Oh, wise. Sorry, wise move there, boy. And people say I can't make people laugh. Shame on you, bitch.
I'm stupid.
Did you, Bob? Yes, I just announced this to the world.
Hello, Wolfie.
Wolfie, King Wolfie. Wolfie raps. Woof. Hashtag Wolfie Raps is in this video.
No, this is Wolfie Raps.
Yeah, I'm a wolf. And you're the wolf. Sucks dip bars. But you like to, I can't really ride in cars. Cause I am a wolf. And yeah. I'm an animal. And shit.
I ran on Ryan's body, what do I do?
Where are you, Bobby?
I'm outside with pigs and cows.
So you're outside with Billy?
Yes.
So you're outside with Billy and Marshall?
No, I'm outside with you.
And
no, you're not. You're a fat cow. No, you're.
I feel I'm gonna kill you.
You're a fat pig, I mean.
I'm gonna come and kill you.
Bill's
the
fat cow.
Half of that is true. Me where Bill's a fat cow, that is true. But the fact that I'm a pig is not true.
No.
Am I right? Michael, am I a fat pig?
Yes. Say yes, Michael. Make the world a better place. Make him learn the truth. And nothing but the truth.
But you suck your way. You suck your ass out. You're like fucking dick. Little boy dick. My name is China, man.
What?
You
have to get all this
stuff
out of the
front hallway.
Hi, hi.
Yeah, I just got
told. But I can see you. Oh no, you went off into the distance. I can't see you.
I need to go up here.
Language!
She called you a fat cow, by the way, Bill.
Michael, are you still here?
Yeah.
Ow.
Michael's not got a PlayStation.
Yeah, he's not playing, he's watching.
I just did! Wee!
Take it easy!
Stop acting like David Paradise.
Well, you're the one saying that you went wee. No, Lewis, you're not a fat pig. Thank you. Is my sister Billy a big cow?
Yes, she is. Billy's a fat cow, and now she's now I've announced it on YouTube.
Psych, that's the one you can hear. She's calling you. She's just calling you a fat cow. How do you feel?
She knows that if she
hits
me,
I'll tell. Yes, I'm still here. So are you hearing this like a minute late? Because I'm saying it like you're even bothered with, like, because it takes you ages to respond.
No, it's because that on YouTube it takes more longer, way longer. Yeah, it took me ages
to watch it. So you're a couple of minutes late, weren't you? Michael, is this good quality or does the quality seem like really bad? So is the quality good? Bill. Yeah. Cool. Michael, did you hear what we said?
Friends. Cool friends. Football friends.
What? You ruined it.
Car friends. Football friends. Danish friends.
Hey! Did you actually? Are you dumb? I'm gonna piss on your pillow. I'm gonna piss on that pillow when she's asleep. I'm gonna piss in your face when you're asleep, though. How do you feel? We've been an enemy. I'm gonna go piss in the pillow when you're asleep.
Wait, where are you?
Stop putting shit in my hair, you spat! Yeah, I'll punch you up. Well, actually.
Oh,
in between us. Yay. Hashtag not sponsored. Hashtag wish I was. Hashtag in between us is that. Hashtag in between us is that. Shrek is love, Shrek is life. I'm gonna make my house on the plane. On the planes. No.
Where are you living?
I'm swimming.
Carbon fighting.
I know where you are. Are we looking to the water? Yay.
I found
you. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Where am I?
Wow!
Friends.
Your game attack.
Sorry.
Your game attack.
Then you're not an OP gamer, man. Everyone who's an OP gamer knows it's a gamer's tag. It's not a fucking name tag, you fucking idiot. You should just kill yourself right now. I'm just seeing the comments like, why? Why would you say that to your little sister?
I'm creeping.
If I were you, I would make your house on a hill. Why would I make my house on a hill, Mike?
So then you can have an underground base.
And he's probably going to say exactly. I'm calling it right now. He's going to say something like exactly. That's what she said. You spelt your name wrong.
Fuck it.
You have this thing on wherever people explode, it's like Allahu Akbar.
Oh, I don't
You dumb, have you ever watched In Between Us? I watch In Between Us from a man.
You're a
and Davin, and I got scared. Jumping back. Oh, my controller is charging. Your controller is charging. Fight about it?
Yeah.
Did you want to fight about it? Or you fight you with it? I'll fight you for a five, am I? Why would you want to make an iron sword when you could easily make an iron pick? Some people, man, just don't know how to play Minecraft. I swear it's like only me who understands the basics of Minecraft. When you want to make an iron pickaxe first, that way you can mine diamonds, you dickhead.
But I'm not going on like mining.
Shut up, Bobby. This game is not expensive. How can you have something expensive in a game? I'm gonna watch this stream all night. As if I stream all night, which I probably most likely will. Or I might do an hour of this and jump on Remastered with Bobby. Or
yeah,
do something. No, you have not. You fucking lie. Stop lying, Bobby!
No, I'll kill you.
Come then, fight me.
Fat bitch.
I'll actually give you the kill the attack player's permission. Come fight me, fam.
No, I don't want to fight you.
Then are you gonna say sorry?
No.
Then fight me.
Never
are you sure about that? Yeah. I can see your game attack right now. I'll find you, Bobby. Try me, bitch.
Because I'm crouching.
I will find you. A little bit goofy. Do some COD, not that I'll watch. Do some COD, not that I'll watch. What do you mean? What does that mean, Mike? You're making me confused.
It's because they might fall asleep.
Shut up, man, I'll hit you. I'll give you a panking. I'll give you a spanking. I'm telling Dad that you hear me. And once when he gets out, he's gonna punch you. Oh, you bitch! Oh. See, Michael, this is why I like staying at yawn, because I keep getting abused.
Oh, there's a Tinkerbell key in my house!
What?
Tinkerbell!
I'm not even sure if that is why I front door key. Go check, because it is, that's going to be sick. You keep it. I know where you are, but I'm not in my house. You're literally right next to my house, because we speak. Am I right where I am?
Yeah, but...
Do you know how I know? How the fuck did you know? Don't you know what's wrong? Why are you looking into my eyes when you creepy old? My sister is a pedophile, I need help. She likes looking at little boys.
Yeah.
I didn't even know it was there. I didn't leave it in the open, I just didn't even know it was even there. So, both of it, that was not my fault that you found it. And maybe if I want to, I'll fucking kill ya!
No, because I'm
too hungry. Say fucking sorry then!
You're fat.
Are you gonna hit me again?
I didn't hit you, you fat.
She fucking
bitch.
Did!
No, I didn't!
Well, Michael's gone now, because of you.
I'm daddy's
No, you're not. Daddy doesn't love you. He said to me, I'm his favourite.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. How much is that?
That he hates you and you're a fat cunt.
Of course he did. Then he's lying to one of us, or one of us is saying poor kids. I'm fucking. Now feeling it was you who was telling those fucking poor kids. That's what I'm his favourite.
Michael, come back.
You don't fucking mean, do you? Yeah, I'm gonna try. Michael, what's the fucking training time?
I've got 7
iron. No, I'm still here. And no,
I don't
care. What does that mean, Mike? I'm talking about my dad.
Back on the surface.
it back on the surface, wouldn't it? When you want to turn it up in lava.
Okay,
Michael, what's better, cobblestone or dirt?
That's why I've got to tackle cobblestone.
No, cobblestone is too precious. It shouldn't be carried by someone like you.
Yes, it should, because I'm amazing and you're ugly and fat and old.
Your argument makes no sense. And also, what are those?
Shoes.
Nothing. That one's so outdated now. What are those? They're my fucking shoes. I mean, like, what type of shoes are they? Fucking no.
I don't know.
TBH. You can fucking do know.
I love this costume. Lewis, you need
Wait, how did you make it your favourite?
Push triangle.
Oh.
Didn't you know that?
No, I just found that out now.
Hey.
Developer Steve. My tuxedo Steve. Because I usually like a good old tuxedo whenever I can. Look at that. Three skins are my favourite skin. You what, mate? Oh, I'll fuck you up, mate! Don't get all mercy with me, you prick! I'll shove my fucking 12-inch dick in your ass, mate! Don't think I'm not afraid to, because I fucking will! You fucking try me, mate! Test me, mate! Yeah, but you can't, but you fucking can't! And I'll be a fucking rhinoceros!
What are you gonna be?
You fucking rhinoceros!
I'm hurt. I can be hurt.
Highland, Egyptian, Egyptian. Barbarians, conquistor, coxman, coxsucker, harada. Hi. Hang on. Is that English? Musketeer, voice, English, I was like, friends, car friends,
I could be
a fucking toad, oh. I could be a fucking gecko,
I'm gonna be
a shark, I wanna be a fucking shark, dude, like, sharks twerking all day long,
oh my goodness, let me sleep in my bed,
I'm gonna be a red fucking panda,
no, it's so shit. Oh well, you won't be able to live in the house. What time do you
No, I have no more of that money. So I gave £2 to Abby's mum so that she can get herself some fags. Because she didn't have any for like ages.
Abby?
And I kinda did take some.
Yeah.
Nope, he's not in here. He's in skin pack to here.
Maybe. Who? Who? What, Beast Boy?
Yeah. That's what I've got. Where are you? Got killed, mate. Whatever, man. Whenever you feel like you want to come pick me up, you can.
I'm getting hurt by this skeleton.
What
Great birthday, and he's not going to kill it. He's making me sad.
Man, at least the skeletons don't look as retarded as they do. Well, we have more people in the morning coming through the portal. Somewhat in 2004 though.
At least
I'm safe. Make that warp in 2004
though. I'm in that box in the edge of your house.
Morphed into a mortal coming through the portal.
Because the skeleton killed me.
You didn't die.
I almost did.
What almost isn't you dying?
I want to keep the door, keep the door.
You've ruined my house.
Please, I don't want to die.
This cobblestone shouldn't be here. And now you've ruined my house using it. And I never thought cobblestone was able to ruin someone's house. I thought it always makes someone else prepare. The fact that it's in a retarded place, she makes it worse. Well.
Put yours here. Your
Man, I'm so popular, I've got 32 comments on my YouTube video.
What do you take? So what time do you take? I like to think.
Like maybe about like yeah, Michael, don't mind you coming to pick me up for like just call me in the morning like 10-11 o'clock in the morning, yeah, and we'll do something from there.
Oh my goodness, there's some ugly thing.
Yeah, it's you. Yeah. Thanks to me. What do you mean? What do you mean, yeah, thanks to me? What are you talking about? Michael, what are you talking about, yeah, thanks to you? Ah, Mr. Baby Zombie! You're a plonker. You're like Rodney, you're a plonker. If you understand that reference, you're an OG. Do you understand that reference, Mike?
Stop being such a plonker. I've already upgraded my
That's right, I already changed the menu. Look.
Oh,
hey, let me have that bone. No, man, you picked up a bone. Let me have that bone. Let me have the other bone that you picked up. Yay. I'm going to try and one bone with dog again like you did.
Oh, that's not fair.
You've got
two. I'll let you have the other
one. Can I have the other two bones then?
I'll have one.
Oh, is this your dog? Sit him down.
Probably. Yeah. Come on.
Come on, girl, Junior. Hi, Mom.
No, I'm not. I'm not crying, Mom.
Did it fall into the floor? Yeah, it did. You still have your clip?
Yeah.
Where?
That's
good. Mine's on my shirt, look.
Where?
There's pointers.
Look.
Sorry.
Mine ain't even on. My laser don't work, Luke. Not just the torch.
I'm not even pressing the buttons.
Yes, I am.
You got the button.
I'm pressing the laser button, yeah.
Oh, you should be able to stay in the house.
Yeah. I'm pressing the laser button, yeah. It's not working.
Wow. I didn't have it. I'm sure about that.
I've got all the dogs in the house.
Okay, cool. At least they're all in one room.
Is that what it's like?
Good.
Is that fun?
No, not yet. You dumb. Switch the furnace and the crafting table around. Just because I like everything looking nice and neat and symmetrical doesn't mean it's in the worst spot ever. Yeah, and it's done, isn't it? Do you want to take it downstairs, Mum, and play it down there? Why? Videos, hit the subscribe button. Also, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next one. Good. Bye.